This length is 4. What is the area of this star? A star is formed through the diagonals of a regular pentagon. So, the area of this star is the area of the regular pentagon minus the total area of these 5 triangles. What is this? This is the formula for the area of a regular pentagon with the side length of A. I hope you will make sure to verify this formula through other content. Anyway, in order to apply this formula, we only need to know the side length A using the given length. Look at these two triangles. Since these two angles are vertical angles, they are equal. Moreover, the regular pentagon is inscribed in a circle, so the sides are all chords of the circle. In a circle, the inscribed angles of equal length chords are the same. Therefore, all these angles are congruent. In these two triangles, all corresponding angles are equal, so they are similar. And this angle is equal to the sum of these two angles, because the exterior angle of a triangle is equal to the sum of the two opposite interior angles. What is this angle? This angle is equal to the sum of two inscribed angles of equal length chords. This angle is the same as that angle. This triangle is isosceles, so these two sides are also equal to A. What was the given condition? It was this length, which is the diagonal of this regular pentagon. So, this length and this length are also 4, and this length are 4 minus A. Since the two triangles are similar, the following proportion holds. Solve this equation. Since A must be larger than 0, A is equal to this value. Therefore, the area of the regular pentagon is this. Now, let's find the total area of the 5 triangles. All these triangles are congruent, so we'll calculate the area of one triangle and multiply it by 5. The regular pentagon is symmetric about this axis. This angle is a right angle, making this triangle a right triangle. Since we know this length, we just need to find this length, which is the height. The length of this side is half the length of this side. The length of this hypotenuse is the length of the diagonal minus this length. We apply the Pythagorean theorem to this right triangle. Simplify this equation. The height is this value. Therefore, the area of one triangle is this. Multiply it by 5. This is the total area of the 5 triangles. Let's summarize. The area of this star is the area of the regular pentagon minus the total area of these 5 triangles. Simplify the equation as much as possible. It can't be simplified further due to the irrational numbers. It is the area of this star.